application of maxima and minima in industries, a cost of producing expense per day is rupees x square by 4 plus 35x plus 25, and the selling price of each of the pen is 50 minus x by 2 rupees. Then the daily output of the pen so as to obtain a maximum profit. From a normal observation, we know that the cost price of expense is rupees, that is the total given to us, x square by 4 plus 35x plus 25. And what is the sale price of expense? Each pen sale price is given to us, 50 minus x by 2. So how much will be the total sale price of expense? It would be x times 50 minus x by 2. Now this is the sale price and this is the cost price. Can we calculate the profit of them? Therefore, profit is the sale price minus cost price. So it is rupees 50x minus x square by 2 minus x square by 4 minus 35x minus 25. Let's simplify this. This is rupees minus 3 by 4x square plus 15x minus 25. Now what is our requirement? This profit, which we call it as P of x, should be maximum. So for P of x to be maximum, what is the condition for a function to have maximum? Yes, P dash x must be 0. What is P dash x? That is the derivative of this function. Minus 3 by 4 into 2x plus 15 should be equal to 0, or which in turn gives x must be equal to 10. Now once at x equal to 10 is observed, we need to identify whether are we getting maximum or minimum. Then what is P double dash x? The P double dash x would become minus 3 by 2 for all x, which is clearly negative. Therefore, P of x is maximum when x becomes 10. But what is x? The number of pens that produce per day. So what is the maximum number of pens that should be produced to have maximum profit? Yes, that is 10 pens should be produced in order to obtain a maximum profit.